Okay, let's see if we can look through the all new Series 6 Garbage Power Kids. Not sure what year this is. 2007. Split that in half. Never seen these cars before in my life. Got the old thingamajig on the back, the old puzzle piece. So we got orange, Julius, peeled neon. Let's have a quick look at the brightness that we've got here. It's probably a little bit too bright for these cards. Sherwin, Harrowwood, Rust and Vincent. So here's the checklist. Sorry, I'll just show you real quick. Checklist, maybe bring in the brightness up a little bit if we can. It's not going to let me. Then bring in some. There we are. And that's probably good. So that was on the back of Me Too Lou. Let's carry on with these. So get some focus happening. And some brightness happening. Just Married, Can Carl, all these have just got bits and pieces of puzzle cards on the back. Blow Your House In, these dudes, small puzzle pieces. Kinda cool. What's on the back of this? I guess like piece of a puzzle, I guess, I don't know. Really don't know what this is. Pass. I have no idea what these are. I don't know if they make a picture, if they make a picture of a card that's gonna be in here. Or what's going on with those. Maybe the miniature ones. Look at this one. Puking. Oh, that is awesome. That is awesome. WrestleMania. There's some strange puzzle piece thing on the back. Scott Parker. They should do a whole wrestling one. Ew, that's filthy. Testing out the tissues. Good on there. Taylor and Mitch Stitched. I don't think we've seen any double ups in here. Just a little good. Still puzzle pieces on the back. Socked Brock. Sam Castle, just going through kind of fairly peacefully today. Thomas, that's pretty kind of cool. It reminds me of a cannibal card set, and that's just not really exciting at all, disgusting. Almost there, almost to the end there. Two cards and there's Spock. And that's it. That's it. A quick run through, wildly quick, of the all new Series 6 2007 Garbage Pail Kids. Come back for some more Garbage Pail Kids again.